Heyo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Vibes, and in today's video we're going to be teaching you guys how to play on split screen on any console. If you play on PS4, PC, Xbox, actually not on any console, every single console, and on PC. But before we get into this video, I'm going to let you know if you guys could all subscribe and leave a like, and use code BBGUCCIMAN if you're in the shop when purchasing anything, or just meaning it, or just using it means a lot to me in general. But yeah, so for the first step, you're going to want to grab any controller that you have, like, besides your main controller. Once you do that, you're going to power it on, sign it into an account, and then right when you do that, you'll see at the bottom right corner of the screen, it says player 2 hold X or A to log in. Once you do that, you hold X or A, and it loads in, and then you can easily just play split screen. You can play arena duos, you can play anything. You can play creative, anything you really want, honestly. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this easy, simple tutorial on how to play split screen on any console or any PC. I hope you guys all have a great day. Hope you guys, yeah, hope this works out for you guys. Make sure to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I love you guys. It's been your boy Vibes, and I'm out. Peace.